Who's a level? Paris or Egypt? Let's go to Egypt. Not a bad game for what it is. It's like a demolition derby, really. Controls are pretty sharp. I mean, like, they're not the smoothest by any means. Pits look dangerous, so I ain't going near them. Basically it, guys. Pretty glad I got it for $2.99.